Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. So before this year started, I had all these big plans to put all this new music out, and 2020 happened and just kind of sort of put the vice grips on all that ambition that I have. And then about 4 or 5 weeks ago, I was sitting in my car one day and I was like, you know what? F this shit, man. I'm gonna put something out. And so we dug up some old stuff that we had done back in March before everything kind of hit the fan, and tried to polish them up as best we could. And we're gonna release this song and a few others, I think the second or third week of December, just in time for Christmas, you know. Real smart timing on our part, but I was really passionate about getting something out this year, and so we're gonna do it. And I wanna thank y'all so much for, once again, for hanging out with us tonight. And if you've ever come to our shows before, thank you for giving us another chance. And you can check us out in a couple weeks. It's a tune called Back Home. Clear Town. Next thing's called Newport. Y'all give it up for the guy that brings all my drinks on stage, right? Y'all give it up for the one, the only, the man, the myth, the legend. grew up in a very, very small town. About 65 miles northwest of where I grew up. We did not know each other. But we do now, and that's what's most important. Thank y'all. You bet your ass. Got it. Thank y'all so much. Y'all stick around. We'll come back.
Am I asking the wrong question? Am I losing my mind? Where do I find? Thank you.
He left. Reed. Ice.
Corn. Hiding in the back. Corn quit.
It's a good fish.
Tired of his ass.
Are y'all ready to party?
Batter's still hanging in there. God bless him.
I've never had a battery last that long. Hell, I've had my phone on charge in this entire show and I just went back there and it was 15%.
Awesome. I want to thank y'all so much for hanging out with us tonight.
This has been a lot of fun. We should do this more.
Almost home, yeah. Yeah, that's not one of my tunes, but I appreciate you.
You made it write it on the spot? It's a lot of pressure. That threw me off a little bit. Proceed with the chlorophyll. I am focused. All right. So, I'm speechless. No. I know. I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking about how the hell I'm going to write it on the spot. Anyways, I want to thank y'all so much for hanging out with us, honestly. Like, I know I've said that 15 times, but that was a curveball. And you can see that I obviously missed it.
I better fucking be in.
Yeah. It's good to be in Florida, man. Golly. Sunshine State.
We have some t-shirts over here. If you need one. Going home or for somebody that you're going home with.
Somebody that you hope to go home with.
We got one more song for you. I'm gonna throw this one right down the chute. She got the blues. I was gonna do it in your jazz voice. As long as we've been playing together, you didn't realize that. I was good. She got the blue jeans.
Alright, here we go. Let's get serious. Because y'all are serious. Y'all are serious. Some big fellas over there on the right. So I'm gonna...
She got on blue jeans, paint on tight. Never mind once on the set. Now she got on blue rain. Never say no more. She got on blue jeans, paint on tight. Never mind once on a Friday night in town. But never the same. We'll be right back.
Sunday.